ketones. It's a secondary backup source that the brain has. It will prefer glucose, the carbohydrate source, first, but eventually, after a few days, it could be 3 days, it could be 5 days, you will become what the keto world calls fat adapted. It's almost as if the brain realizes, oh, there's no more glucose and I am going to die because I'm not getting fuel to my brain. Well, then can I use the ketone backup system, which is the fats and the proteins? And if I'm eating them because I'm eating a keto or carnivore diet, there they are. And if I'm not eating them, it's me, it's my body. I'll start eating my body, essentially getting fuel from my own muscles and proteins. People who use the ketone system, that's the keto diet and the carnivore diet, will say, hey, all of those benefits that I just mentioned a few minutes ago come to me, and I feel smarter and I feel more alert and I don't have those ups and downs of crashes. I'm going to choose this as a lifestyle. That's why a person would use the keto diet.